Assalamualaikum and good day. My name is Marietta Kiptia from SMPKH3 and today I will present my poster. So let's get started. Okay, I will start my presentation. So this is the poster of comparative anatomy of cattle, goat and chicken kidney. As you can see here, this is the basic structure of a kidney and this is the basic function of kidney. Kidney function in regulation of extracellular fluid volume, regulation of osmolarity, regulation of iron concentration, regulation of pH, excretion of waste and toxins, production of hormones. So this is the comparative anatomy in a table. So the color for the cattle kidney is brownish red. The color of the goat's kidney is light brown. The color for the chicken kidney is brown. And the lobes for the cattle is 12 to 25 lobes. The goat only have one lobes. And the chicken has three lobes, which is cranial, middle, and caudal. As cattle have many lobes, it looks like a grape. And the goat, its shape is bean shape. And the chicken is elongated and consists of three divisions, just like I said, cranial, middle, and caudal. The location for the cattle kidney is both kidney at the right side. The goat is the same like the cattle, and the chicken is mainly located at the pelvic region. The cattle does not have renal pelvis. The goat have renal pelvis just like a human. Chicken does not have renal pelvis, and for perirenal fat, cattle and goat have much perirenal fat around the kidney, but the chicken does not have any perirenal fat around the kidney. So as you can see here, this is the diagram for a cattle. It has many lobes. It looks like grapes. And this is the goat kidney. It is bean shape, and this is the diagram for the chicken kidney. It is elongated and have three divisions. So let's move on to the next section. Okay, for this trivia time, while I was searching for the information about the kidney, I found this amazing facts. Okay, the first question is, what animal has the most efficient kidney? Can you guess? It is the kangaroo rat. It can produce a urine 17 times more concentrated than its blood, while human can only do like 3 to 4 times as concentrated. So, does the kangaroo rats pee? The answer is they can get most of their water from eating seeds and other plant parts. They only secrete tiny droplets of hyper-concentrated urine very occasionally. So the answer is they don't really pee. So which animal can last the longest without any water? It is also the kangaroo rats. They can last longer without drinking water for their whole life. It is 3 to 5 years. That is so long. So which animal will die if it drinks water? The answer is it is also kangaroo rats. So they will die after they drink water. If you want to know why, I will leave it to you to explore the amazing facts. So this is the end of my presentation. I hope you enjoy it. See you in the next video.